Hey guys, you're watching Rekombu. We're at this LG stand here at CES, and we have just come across a little gem that comes in the form of Street Fighter HD, Street Fighter 4. So we haven't seen this on Android, and we've really, really wanted it. Now it looks like we've got it. If we tap through, we can tell you a few details about it as you watch it all start up. Street Fighter's exclusive to LG for the next 3 months here in the States. We're not sure how it's going to pan out in Europe, but what we can say is the iteration looks really nice and it plays very well. Given that we've got one hand in the camera and one hand on the phone, we're probably not going to be able to give you the best demo of how it plays out, but we can certainly give it a go. So, you can see there are a number of modes which are going to give you options: solo play, versus, and stats. We've been told that versus you can play across devices. It normally will, by the way, in the States, cost $12.99. We can tap in on tournament, set a few settings, press OK, and should be up and going soon. Right, character select, standard array of characters. We can select British favorite Cammy.
What am I looking at?
So you're given the options to check your command list. That said, we don't need to. We're pros, so we can just jump straight into it. Now, joystick, standard functionality, and you have your four buttons there. Again, we're not going to give you a full demo, but it's certainly nice to see Street Fighter make its way to Android after a very, very long wait. Thanks for watching Rekombu.
If you want to see the actual sub-pixel, what makes up each pixel?